What is up, y'all? It's Anaya Lene, and I'm back with another video. Okay, so I got another clothing haul for y'all today, and I got stuff from Temu, I got stuff from Shein, I got some stuff from this other store, Jewelry. I'm not even trying to pronounce the name because I don't know, but this is all the stuff I got sent this week, like by brands and stuff. And then I have some stuff from Fabletics and Hollister that I bought that I'm just going to show because why not. So first I'm going to do the stuff from Temu. So they sent me a couple things, and they sent me this. So this is what Temu sent me, and y'all go use my code and you could shop with their link. That's going to be in the description. Let's do the first thing Temu sent me. So firstly, I got this sweater. Honestly, it's cuter than I expected. But like, it's about to be spring now, so I don't even know. But this sweater is like so cute, I'm not even gonna lie. It's crap. It's one of my favorites. I got this top. Kind of like it. I haven't even tried it on yet. I haven't tried any of this stuff on. This stuff like all came in like a couple days ago. I had like just opened this all, but this is really cute. I felt like it would suit me. And then I got this black top too. It's kind of like the knitted top. It's still super cute. It's like a sweetheart neck. I've gotten tops like this before, so I don't know how it's gonna look on me, but I feel like it's gonna look good. Like, it doesn't really look like much, but once I put it on, I think it's cute. I love Fit Guys. I literally get one every time I shop with them. Has little handles. Comes a little strap. Like I said, I literally haven't even opened any of this yet, but it comes with a little strap. Hold on. I don't know what I'm gonna wear this with yet, but I feel like I'm gonna make some cute fits with this tote bag. Okay. I feel like this will go really good with something. I don't know what, but I like tote bags like this for some reason. Lastly, from Temu, I got this plain gray dress. Once again, it looks better once I try it on. It's kind of like at the bottom, and that's kind of like what's it called, a mermaid tail at the bottom, kind of sort of. Yeah, but that's all the stuff I got from Temu. Make sure you go shop with them, link's gonna be in the description, and use my code. I got this top. To be honest, I don't really know about this top. Like, it's kind of plain, but I feel like it's so cute. I don't know how it's gonna fit because of the shoulders, but they're kind of big, but I still feel like it would look cute. Once I try it on. Now I'm gonna do the stuff I got from Shein. Bro, why do I keep showing? Now I'm gonna do the stuff I got from Shein. Okay, so first, I got like this puffer type jacket. Kind of not really like a puffer, but I figured like I could style it. Like, hold up, so it looks like this. Like, the vision, it was there. Like, I feel like I could style this if I really wanted to. Like, it's cute, don't play. Okay, and then I got this dress. I already opened my Shein packages, not gonna lie. But I got this dress. To be honest, I always get stuff like this and then I like have nowhere to wear it. Cause like, where am I gonna wear this dress? It's kind of like a long dress with like a slit in it. It's cute, I'm not gonna lie. Once again, literally have nowhere to wear it, but do I get it? Yeah. I got like this white bodysuit. Once again, super cute in the pictures. Don't know where I'm gonna wear it, but I did get it. One, not really a fan of jumpsuits, but like, hold up. Look at the little pearl thing right here. Like, all in the wall, I thought it was so cute. I don't know where I would wear this. It has like little slits on the side and everything. I don't know where I would wear it, but I'm gonna wear it. I think it's another bodysuit. Yeah, I pretty much got a black one like it. It has slits in the side. This is so cute, and the material is like so thick and good. Like, I love this. I haven't even put it on yet, but I feel like it's gonna look cute for like springtime. Maybe. Like, yeah, it's a dark color, but I feel like it's gonna look cute on me. I got these pants to match the puffer that I got, but I don't know if they really match or not. Like, I haven't tried any of this on yet, but I feel like they're not gonna match just because they're like, one's a darker black than the other, or maybe I'm tripping. But I got like these kind of like jogger type pants. Once again, these are also super good quality. I actually really like them. They're kind of like drawstring at the top and at the bottom. Yeah, these are probably my favorite that I got from Shein. I got these pants. These are super cute too. They're like kind of bell bottom-ish, runched at the top right here. And then it looks like this on the back. I really like these, just don't know. Well, I do know how I'd wear them, not gonna lie. But these are also super cute. I don't know why I got so many black things. Like, black, I don't know. I don't really wear it that much, but. And that's everything I got from Shein. And now I got some stuff from, let me just try to attempt to say this, it might be wrong, but I got some stuff from that's what they're called. I'm not even gonna lie, I don't know how to say it, but it's okay. Yeah, but they sent me some stuff too. I've worked with them before, and then we just recently started working together again. So they sent me this dress. It's kind of like a turtleneck black dress. It does not look like much right now, but I promise it looks cuter once I like actually put it on. I get back to try it on. I swear it looks cuter. Promise. And then I got this dress. This is probably my favorite dress I got. Although, I don't really know how to wear it yet. Like, I have to accessorize it. Like, I know it might not be for everybody, but I'm not even gonna lie to y'all, I really like it. Like, here's the top, and hold on, let me show you the bottom. Here's what the bottom looks like. Like, and once again, I have nowhere to wear this. Like, I don't go anywhere to wear dresses like this, which makes me kind of mad. Because, like, I have so many cute dresses in my closet, I swear, but I have nowhere to wear them. I think beef row. But this is so cute, y'all. Like, I just wish I had somewhere to wear it. And last dress I got, I really like this dress. I really like this dress. Like, usually I'm not a big fan of the whole cowl neck thing, but like, y'all, this dress looks good. It looks good. And then it has like a little slit right here. Y'all, this dress looks good on me. It looks good on me. Trust. Like, this is probably my favorite dress out of the whole haul. Like, that I got out of everything. Like, that I'm even about to show you. Like, it's so cute. I'm gonna show you guys the stuff that I bought this week. I went to Hollister and they were having a sale, y'all. Jeans, $12. So first, I got this white pair of jeans. They were $12. These are so cute. Like, and bro, they fit me like so nice. Like, I'm telling you, like, they fit me really good. My favorite. I already wore these. I'm not gonna lie to y'all. They kind of like lace up. I got these were 18. They were supposed to be 12, but they were 18. And then they're kind of like a bell bottom. These are super cute. They're probably my favorite jeans I got. And then lastly, my stuff I got from Fabletics. I also had something else, but I wore it today. Y'all, I wore my new tights today and they got dirty because they're like, once again, they're like bell bottom tights. And so your girl didn't know it was gonna rain. So now my tights are literally like at the bottom, like have mud all over them. And it was my first time wearing them out. Y'all don't understand how highly upset I was. But that's okay. That's okay. I'm gonna wash them and they're cute. But I think I spent like, I want to say $40 to $50, which sounds like a lot, but y'all, the quality for this stuff is so good. I have these sports bras. I got them in a small. I don't know why, to be honest. I wear medium, but I was like, because people in the comments were like, oh, like, but size down. No, babe. No. But anyways, yeah, I got the sports bra. Like, it's super plain, but it matches the leggings, so I'm not even mad. And it has this little gold thing on the back, which makes it cute for whatever reason. Don't know, but it adds flavor. The same color in brown. Her. Once again, super cute. This cost me about, how much was it? I want to say $10. Yeah. And then, y'all, the leggings, I did a haul on my TikTok. And yeah, I did a haul for both of this stuff on my TikTok. But yeah, I got these leggings. The leggings were $12, by the way. And I got them in black. Look at the little gold thing right here. I don't know why, but once again, that's flavor. Anyways, yeah, these are super cute. And they're like such good material. Like, I love shopping at Fabletics. I love shopping there. And it's like the little bell bottom, except like it's open at the bottom, which I don't even mind because they're so cute. But yeah, they're kind of open at the bottom, bell bottom style. And honestly, I can't tell y'all which is my fave because I love these. I love Fabletics. But that is it for this haul. I hope you guys enjoyed and make sure you follow me on all my socials. And let me know what you guys want to see, and I'm gonna be posting way more clothing hauls, so make sure to like, comment, subscribe for more. Bye.